He certainly has the hometown support. Will he have yours? With In the Air Tonight, here is Philip Phillips.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Hold on. If you told me you were drowning, I would not lend a hand. Oh. I've seen your face before, my friend. But I don't know if you know exactly who I am. Well, I was there and I saw what you did. I saw it with my own two eyes. Oh, yes, I did. Yes, I did. So you can wipe off that grin. I know exactly where you've been. And it's all.
I shouldn't say every year. Last year, we came back from the road, and we were talking about a couple of people. We're talking about Lauren and Lena. We're talking about Scotty McCreery.
Yeah.
That was right after the auditions. This year, we came back talking about Philip Phillips. Yes, we did. There is no doubt that you are one of the most special talents that we found this year on the road, and you just proved why right there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Steven Tyler.
Man, you got a crazy kind of voice where you hang your hat on what notes you decide to growl on. You finally hit your stride tonight with that, man. You made it beautiful. It's not easy having a voice like yours and making it fit other people's songs, and I've been watching you do that. And tonight you did it. You did a really good job of it.
Thank
you. And yo. So, you know, like, I'm your biggest fan. I'm not sure I was jumping up and down about the reharm of the melody in that song, because I... No, 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 but wait a minute. Hang on, hang on. I said I'm one of the biggest fans of this guy. I love this guy, because here's the deal. You are so unique and so different for this show. I mean, I never would have thought somebody... You remind me so much of Dave Matthews. I never would have thought an indie artist like that would have come on this stage and did this with Idol, but I love it. I even love the gold top GS7 Taylor. I'm a huge fan of yours, and I'm pulling for you. I'm just saying, the reharm of that, I wish you'd have done even more with it.
Just stick with the melody, I think, is what he's saying. A little bit more.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you, man.
I'm standing here live right now with the boss of the pawn shop, Philip Sr. What did you think, Dad?
He blew it out.
Blew it out? Proud?
He's doing his own thing. And I told him to do it the best he could do it every time he does it. And that's what he tries to do, and you can tell it.
Real proud.